The match seemed easy, but it was not. It was actually very important for me because it was my first time being at the World Championship as a seeded player. Though I took lead in the first session, I didn't let my guard down because I've lost matches before even when I was ahead of my opponent. So this time I tried to focus on each shot.